Ford hates guys like us because we're different.
It's awful.
There's a problem. The computer will find it.
What are they doing?
Making your car go faster.
10 miles is not a Ford, man.
And now you tell me that I can't have the best man in the world behind the wheel?
You cannot destroy the whole thing, not for one guy.
Sure I can.
Why?
Because while we're here talking, he's out there getting it done.